Hello students, welcome to the virtual class. Today we will continue unit 5 division word problems. Now see this example. First, before doing the word problem, we should read the statement properly and try to understand it. Now read the statement. There are 30 toffees packed in 6 packets. Each box has got equal number of toffees. How many toffees are there in one packet? Now it is clear from the statement that you have given number of toffees in 6 packet, that is 30, and you have to find number of toffees in one packet. If you have given number of toffees in more packet and you have to find number of toffees in one packet, then you will do divide. So divide 30 by 6. Now first we arrange it as shown. Here 30 is your dividend and 6 is your divisor. First we see the first digit of the dividend. What is the first digit of the dividend? 3. And what is your divisor? 6. Is 3 less than 6? Yes. If the first digit of the dividend is less than divisor, then we take the next digit also. Now it becomes 30. Now recite the table of 6 till you get 30. Now recite the table. 6 ones are 6, 6 twos are 12, 6 threes are 18, 6 fours are 24, 6 fives are 30. Write 30 here and 5 above the line as shown. Now subtract it and you will get 0. It means each packet has 5 toffees. See another example. First read the statement. There are 42 laddus in a plate. They are equally distributed among 7 persons. How many will each get? Now it is clear from the statement that number of laddus 7 person get 42, and you have to find number of laddus each person get. Here you have given number of laddus more person get, and you have to find number of laddus one person get. Then what will you do? You will do divide. Now divide 42 by 7. First of all, arrange it as shown below. Here 42 is your dividend and 7 is your divisor. First we see the first digit of the dividend. What is the first digit of the dividend? 4. And what is your divisor? 7. Is 4 less than 7? Yes. If the first digit of the dividend is less than divisor, then we take the next digit also. Now it becomes 42. Now recite the table of 7 till you get 42. 7 ones are 7, 7 twos are 14, 7 threes are 21, 7 fours are 28, 7 fives are 35, 7 sixes are 42. Write 42 here and 6 above the line as shown. Now subtract it and you will get 0. It means each person gets 6 laddus. This is your home assignment. Do this assignment in your copy and learn broken tables up to 15. Thank you.